coincidence?
Actually, I was just out here.
Just looking. Well, too bad. Haven't seen any snowy egrets out here, have you?
No.
Neither have I. Not that I'd know a snowy egret if I was pissing on one. You want some lunch?
No, I think it's a little late in the season.
For lunch?
No, pissing on birds.
Daryl Van Horn.
Alexander Medford.
The local sculptress. The one that makes the little booby dolls.
Well, you know, they're just little...
Little, yes, but potent, full of juice. Potent. You can feel it when you pick them up. I sent a couple of them down to New York. I have a friend down there. Nice, relaxed, terrific fella. He has a gallery. I wanted to hear what he had to say about it. Of course, the scale is all wrong. You need to get bigger, you know? Let yourself go. Get some size into it. Do you like fish? We're having fish for lunch. Interesting, huh?
Oh, yes.
Fidel, that's his name. Women love him. They're crazy about him. He has a big schlong. Huge. Well, there you are. Scale again, size. I don't know. Maybe it's a masculine thing. They say women don't care. I'm sort of in the middle myself. How about you?
How about me what?
You see? Women are in touch with different things. That's my opinion. I know it's not a fashionable opinion right now, but fuck it. I know what I see. I see men running around, trying to put their dicks into everything, trying to make something happen. But it's women who are the source, the only power. Nature, birth, rebirth. Cliche, cliche, sure, but true.
Why are you telling me this?
Because you're an honest woman, and I'm being honest with you. I like women. I admire them. But if you want me to treat you like a dumb twit, I will. But what's the point? You have brains, Alex. More than brains. And you don't even know it, do you? Well, most women do not.
Are you married?
Good question. You see? Brains. The answer is no. I don't believe in it. Good for the man, lousy for the woman. She dies. She suffocates. I've seen it. And then the husband runs around complaining to everyone that he's fucking a dead person. And he's the one who killed her. Where's your husband?
Dead.
Well, sorry, but you're one of the lucky ones. When a woman unloads a husband, or a husband unloads a woman, however it happens, death, desertion, divorce, the three D's. When that happens, a woman blooms. She blossoms like flowers, like fruit. She is ripe. That's the woman for me. Would you like to see my house?
Yes.
In case anybody ever needed any exercise, the pool's right over there past the piano where the ballroom used to be. Interesting word, ballroom.
It's always been one of my favorites.
And over there is my study. This is my bedroom.
Yes, it is.
The Borgias once owned the bed. Of course, you have to pay for it with your soul, but what the hell? I deserve a little luxury. You have to take care of yourself. No one's going to do that for you, are they?